UFC merchandise corner over here. So, a sampling of what the UFC has to offer from their, you know, their main store. We've got video reels on all the TVs. We've got all sorts of cool memorabilia. We've got, you know, everything from UFC 9 signed poster, the very first UFC fight in Denver signed. We've got a replica belt here on display. Come in, try it on, you know, pick it up, take pictures with it and stuff. It's
Nah, it's not near as heavy as
not quite as heavy. It's a replica. It's a replica.
Yeah, BJ let me hold this grill. I think.
Well, when you get yours, you want to put it on display here. Just let me know, alright?
Yeah, there you go. Josh Koscheck May 5th.
Do it again.
Good Lord willing, that'll happen.
Do it again.
When are you gonna beat some ass in here?
Y'all have a good
May 5th, you fight, right?
Yep.
Josh.
Yep.
So he's telling me.
I can't wait.
Yeah,
I'm just kidding. So you're fighting Koscheck, man. Right? That's gonna be pretty cool.
Yeah, I can't wait. I'm pretty excited.
What's your next fight?
May 5th, Josh Koscheck.
Oh, you're fighting Koscheck?
Yeah.
It's gonna be on the pay-per-view?
No, it's gonna be on a Fox.
On Fox?
Yeah. Yeah, so it's free. I'm super stoked about it.
That means I'll be watching.
Good luck. Thank you so much. How's it going? Oh, nice beard.
I was gonna shave it, but I'm not gonna shave it.
Oh yeah, man. It's that's.
When's your next fight?
May 5th in New Jersey on Fox 3. Or Fox, it's the third show.
Who you fighting?
Yeah, Josh Koscheck.
Josh Koscheck?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Whooping that for me.
Thank you so much, hey. That's what everybody says, man. That's what everybody says.
Yeah.
So I'm pretty. Hey, I have a quick question. We got in an argument over this. Maybe everybody can help me out here.
How is that? This is your beard.
All right, Dad. No,
this is everyone's beard. So if I shave my mustache, I just have a fucking beard?
No.
Look it up online. It's called something else. If they shave their mustache, it's not a beard.
Yeah, I actually think that is the beard. It's just your.
Just
that is
the
beard.
No. Look it up, guys. All
right. This is all a beard, right? All beard, right? If I shave just this off, what is this? Is that called the chin strap? Does anybody know?
That's what he's got.
Yeah. It's not a beard, right? Beard, you gotta have everything. Yeah. Yes, thank you, because we got in a big argument, and I was like, they're like, you got a mustache, da da da. I was like, dude, I got a beard, you know? And they're like, no, that's, I was like, oh, so thank you for your help.
I'll get a picture.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sorry for,
that's cool.
I had to go on a little rant there. Thank you so much, Hachi. Nice to meet you all as well. Thank you so much. Y'all enjoy the motocross, okay?
We were cheering for you big time when you knocked out Fitch.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Appreciate it. Thank you guys.
So who are you fighting next?
Josh Koscheck.
Josh Koscheck.
May 5th.
On Fox.
On Fox.
On Fox.
Yeah, thanks. Hey, I will be trying my best. Believe that.